the spectator. I'm a movie lawyer. So, of course, there are many, many, many directors that I love, and I'm sure that they have an inspiration in my work. But you know, I didn't study how to make a movie. I didn't go to any school, because at the moment that I wanted in Madrid, we were living under Franco's dictatorship, and he closed the school of cinema. So I couldn't go. So I started working in a telephone company as an office assistant, and having that, let's say, another life. I mean, in the afternoon, I became an artist and a filmmaker. So, I mean, with the first salary, I bought a Super 8 millimeter camera, and I started making movies by myself. But this is the only school that I have. So, I mean, I'm telling you that not to be admired, but because that when there is nobody that taught you how to do something, you have the feeling that you are invented every single shot, because this is the first time for you. But of course, I mean, I have a big influence from many directors that I have in my mind that I love them. I mean, for example, I think it's very difficult to be a director and not to have a kind of influence of Alfred Hitchcock, for example. Also, you know, I mean, just for the part of you that I was born, I also had a very big influence, I don't know if it's obvious, but from the Italian neorealism and the French New Wave, and also the English free cinema of the 60s. But you know, in my movies, there is always many reference to other movies. At sometimes, I you know, when I see one movie, I think that experience belongs to me. So, and this is part of my life, and part of the material that I can write. And for example, in Tarantino, in High Heels, there is a sequence where Victoria Abril, the character of Victoria Abril, talking with her mother, saying, "Did you see Otto's Nara by Bergman?" The mother is like that, and Victoria, in an incredible way, start talking about one sequence where Ingrid Bergman. Listen Lee Bullman to play a Chopin sonata, and after that Ingrid Bergman say, "Okay, it was wonderful, but you know, better you do like this." And it was very humiliating. Well, I'm not going to tell you all the story of the sonata, but sometimes, you know, the movies just not only inspire me, that my characters talk about themselves and they explain themselves about the movies they was watching. I mean, some character in my movies they do. They, I mean,